If you are going to commit a crime, like running from the police, don't live stream it and post it on Facebook.
So I'm being pulled over and I'm not stopping. I got 10 police cars on. That's 5 police chases in one day.
I would never commit a crime and post it on Facebook. I don't want people knowing I use Facebook. And also, these things tend to end exactly the way you would expect them to.
I'm not worried about the police.